There's a monster, 6'9", standing on the top rope. He's walking down the rope, my God! With an elbow right off the middle rope. 6'9", 321.
And Alan Reynolds lying there 3/4 of the way across the ring. Master of Pain walks the rope and springs across the ring and lands on Reynolds. This might be it.
He climbs the ladder. He's on the top rope. Look at him walk down there. Amazing balance. And drops the elbow down on Allen.
Amazing agility. You're
here today. As you see all eight of them. The Master of Pain up on the top rope. He's almost scraping the ceiling. He's so tall up there. He covers Chris Frazier. Count of two. And
I haven't seen anybody get up from it yet.
Look at him on the top rope. Here he goes with the walking. Tops down. Cover one, two, and live.
Such an agile athlete to be as big and strong as any walk down the rope.
What a move, walking the top rope.
From the top. Taking plenty of time. Look at him walk the rope.
This man is 6'9", 321, walking the top rope, and boom, the big elbow right across the chest. That slam-o-meter material there. Mean
I get through with this boxing match with Jerry Lawler today. I'm training for Jackie Fargo. I'm going to hit Fargo so hard that pacemaker will go out his ear. And
300 pounds. So look at this balance. Steps once, steps twice. This is off the top rope with that flying elbow. That is a phenomenal move. 6'9", 12.
This agility. He walks the top rope like a big cat. Like a big puma. And right off the top of that elbow. This is all for Santo.
Come on!
Mean Mark walks the top rope.
Leaps across the ring. All the way across the ring. What an awesome specimen he is.
I'm going to be talking to Paul Lee and Mean Mark a little bit later in the program. Watch this elbow drop. He walks the top rope, drops 320.
Mean Mark, all 6'9" of him, up on the top turnbuckle, walking right down the ropes. Look at this agility.
Brother, that's an impressive sight right there.
And that is all.
This man is basically a giant at 6'9", 320. Great balance. Walks the top rope, drops it all. The heat-seeking missile on Rick Fargo. And this one.
And now the big guy.
Well, we talked about him on the ropes, Jim. Here, watch it.
Great impact. The heat-seeking missile. Mean Mark.
6'9" of him. Watch him walk down that top rope. One step, two steps, crossing over, and dropping the elbow. 319. This is an awesome competitor. Up on top.
Oh, brother, if he comes down on idle.
Watch him walk the rope. What balance, and an elbow right off the top. Oh, that is murder.
Mr. Wonderful or anyone else, Paul, with all due respect, if you get nailed with this, look at the big man. Look at this agility. Right off the top. The elbow right across the chest. And Mean Mark is one tough.
He's 6'9", well over 300 pounds. Watch him walk down the top rope. Brother! Gosh almighty, they're devastating.
He walked down that top rope halfway down.
Man like this, to have the agility, he walks down the rope. Whoops, that heat-seeking missile, and that is all.
That's Mean Mark has ascended to the top. He does have great agility. He is a very gifted athlete, and he has just demolished powerhouse
Abbott and Mean Mark, the wire walker, down to the middle and fires down. And believe me, that is all she wrote.